Bloody hell, still deleting them.
Aren't we?
Really?
Yeah.
Everyone makes it film. It's on silent.
Right, Callum, I'm trusting you.
I've got no rest of me recording.
Stop recording. Record on mine.
Lewis, the fence is still the same as it was before. The way you did the fence from last time is still the same. Basically, now I'm doing abandoned building school part two. Lewis, that proves that no one knew we were here because the fence is still the same.
What's this abandoned place called? Welcome to the abandoned hotel. This is where we back to begin our entry into this place
again.
And hopefully we're trying to get in the building for the first time.
Well, if we get possible way into the building, we'll be able to show.
Oi, slow down, we have to wait for them. We need to walk quicker. Guys, you need to walk quicker.
You've got the school up there in the distance.
You're not zooming, what you're going to do.
The only thing I know about this place is it was a religious school. That's all I know about this place. I knew nothing more about it. No, we're not doing it that. No, because it's making too much noise. Lewis, left it. Lewis.
I'm not going to be able to get in there.
No, Jason. Where I left, mate. Trust. Right. No. Jonathan, get under. All three of you. 3, 2, 1.
What the fuck?
Fuck you.
Go. Hold it up, try to get under.
I'm being serious, if we see a guard now, we fucking run. We just run out of here. I'm not going first. I went first last time. Go slowly and quietly. Yeah, so the school's up there in the distance, guys. Yeah, but that's a security car. Last time security were around up there, but around the far side. We're not being caught by security. All we know about this place is a religious school. We don't know nothing else. So this is basically part two. I'm like proper scared because last time I seen them, and then I was the one that said run.
I reckon we should try that way.
Because their main office is that way. Their main office is over there.
Go that way, then we could go.
I'm not doing anything. What? It's too loud. It's too loud. We're too loud. Yeah, but security can still come out of anywhere. I don't want to stay here too long. What are you doing? Oh my god, there's a cemetery. This place is sketchy. They have a cemetery on school premises. Nah, fam. Yeah, so we're not going straight that way because I went around that corner last. I went around that corner last time there was two security guards by a gate.
Really?
And I'm not telling you a lie.
Run straight down that tree.
No, we don't want to run. So this is part two. Yeah, we've tried to get near there. Jason's sketched. My heart's going. What's Jonathan doing?
So if anything happens, I can't get caught, I've got work anymore.
Just took a minute because the security will be down there. Yeah, but they're down at the bottom. I haven't seen a security guard yet. Lewis!
Lewis!
What's he doing? Are they there? Are they there? So last time they were at the bottom gate. And at the moment, there's no one at that bottom gate. We're just trying not to be seen at the moment. As, yeah. So security were at the bottom of there last time. They're not there this time, so they could be anywhere around this building. It's an alright place, apart from it's got a cemetery. You don't have a cemetery on a school. No way. No way you should have a cemetery on a school premises. Yeah. That's creepy as hell.
Here lies all of the fucking dead kids. He just raped and murdered the kids.
Last time at that black gate there was two security guards.
No, there's no one there.
There's no one there whatsoever.
Yeah, but I don't want to go any further than down there.
Run down to the gate.
Yeah, and then someone comes out and grabs him.
Yeah, but if it's just him.
Jonathan, go with him.
No.
Heart, but there's someone around here, though.
You know, they wouldn't leave.
They might have a way in to get in.
We're in the building, we've kept the windows.
But a cemetery? Come on, guys. Look at the view over there. Pretty nice view. They've obviously got, they did have AstroTurf down there. Why would I walk slow? Yeah, and then someone comes, then a security guard comes out of nowhere and fucking grabs you.
I come out of nowhere, I'm running to the gate lifting it up so I just jump through.
Yes, at the moment there's no possible way by looking at the building that there's a way in. I know we've been here before, but last time we ran because we had a bit of a scare. I just don't want to see a police dog or something fucking run at me. That's what I don't want. The building's there itself, but, you know.
Might be a way if we get onto the roof.
I'm not climbing. I just don't want to be seen. I'm proper skeptical.
We see one person here, right?
My family has said if I ever get caught by a security guard, they won't get me from the police station.
Yeah.
Got football court down there, guys. But still a bit of snow over there. But the building looks proper secure. There looks no possible way in at this moment. If I see a security guard though, I will run and I'll keep this filming. What's there?
They're in. They're in.
No, they're just down there. It is very weird though, guys, because last time there was a security guard down the far end gate. There was, and I've seen two. This time there's no one there. Being caught today. Sorry about if there's wind. I know it ruins the footage, but trying every possible way, guys, to try and get in. This place is proper secured. I am very sorry about the wind. You can't help the wind blowing. We've got the view over there. Look at every window though. I'm telling you now, if you hear a dog, you fucking run. I've never seen the back part of this building, so. Got a religious thing right at the top of there, guys. So it proves it's a religious school. Building looks very creepy. What's he doing? Got to see over there. I'm not going on the roof. I'm getting bad vibes. Because last time we were here, I got touched on the shoulder, but not by anyone I know. I'm hearing noises. I just can't work out where it's from. How do we not know there's no CCTV in this place? I don't know. Thing that I don't want to happen is for me to go around that corner and there's a security guard stood there, because I think that's what's going to happen. So that's when it's been grey. I heard that. Yeah, we think we heard a woman's voice, but we're not totally sure at this moment. There is a lot of noises.
Lewis might have gone in.
I'm not going in. How do we know no one's watching us right now? I just heard a footstep. I heard a footstep that way. There is someone here. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. Why are you going that way? Yeah, we're hearing a bit of noises, so we heard a woman's voice, so. Climb over and get out. I'm not telling you a lie. Me and Jason heard a dog bark in one of these rooms. We need to get out. There's a dog in one of them rooms. We heard a dog, I'm not telling you a lie, in one of these rooms. We need to get out now. Because if they can smell us, they'll come. We need to get out. Jason heard a dog around there. Yeah, Jason heard it along there. Let's just dip. Yeah, but we heard a dog down there. We've still got to get out of here. We've still got to get out. If there is a dog, we're going to get fucked. Lewis, lift the fence and I'm running. I'll tell you now, lift the fence and I'm going. I want to go first. There might be an alarm. Lewis, there could be an alarm on that door. Lewis, let's get out. Let's get out. Lewis, let's go now. Lewis, go to the fence now. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Run, Lewis. Lewis. Lewis, lift the fence.
I need out now.
Lewis, lift the fence, I'm going. Me and Jason want out.
Get me and Jason out.
Quick,
Quick. He's opened it. Fucking run. Fucking run. Fucking run. What's he doing? No, because there could be a fucking alarm there.
Boys!
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Did an alarm go off? What was the opposite side of the door?
Just
what's in there?
What's in there?
When you open the
door,
there could be a silent alarm there.
Yeah, ain't no one's in there.
Yeah, but there could have been a silent alarm.
There's a car coming from there.
Stay to one side.
What's that, John?
Stay to one side, there's a car.
Best chance to get in.